The counting of votes in Mizoram will take place on December 4th, a day after it was originally scheduled. The Election Commission said that the decision was taken following representations from various quarters requesting for a change in the date of counting from December 3rd on the grounds that Sunday holds a special significance for the people of Mizoram, which is India's only Christian-majority state.